Hello everyone, my name is Priyanka Sahane. I am working as an assistant professor in Artificial Intelligence and Data Science Engineering Department of AISSMS Institute of Information Technology. In this video, we are going to study 2D scaling. First of all, let us see what is 2D transformation. Transformation is a process of modifying and repositioning the existing graphics. 2D transformation takes place in two-dimensional plane. Two-dimensional plane means plane containing x and y axis. In computer graphics, various transformation techniques are translation, rotation, scaling, reflection, and shear. In this video, we are going to study scaling operation in detail. Now let us see what is 2D scaling. In computer graphics, scaling is a process of modifying or altering the size of objects. Scaling may be used to increase or reduce the size of object. Scaling subjects the coordinate points of the original object to change. Scaling factor determines whether the object size is to be increased or reduced. If scaling factor is greater than 1, then object size is increased. If scaling factor is less than 1, then object size is reduced. Let us consider a point object O has to be scaled in 2D plane. And in order to do that, we assume initial coordinates of object A as x-old, y-old. Scaling factor for x-axis as sx. Scaling factor for y-axis as sy. And new coordinates of object O after scaling as x nu, y nu. This scaling is achieved by using following scaling equations. Equation for calculating x nu is x old into sx. X nu is x coordinate of point after scaling. X old is x coordinate of point before scaling. Sx is scaling factor along x-axis. Equation to calculate y nu is y old into sy. Y nu is y coordinate of point object after scaling. Y old is y coordinate of point object before scaling. And sy is scaling factor along y-axis. In matrix form, our scaling equations can be represented as follows. And it is known as scaling matrix. For homogeneous coordinates, our scaling matrix can be represented as 3x3 matrix as follows, and it is known as homogeneous coordinates representation of scaling matrix. Now let us see one problem based on 2D scaling. Our problem statement is, given a square object with coordinate points A 0,3, B 3,3, C 3,0, D 0,0. Apply scaling parameter 2 towards x-axis and 3 towards y-axis and obtain the new coordinates of object. Now let us see solution for this problem. Here, old corner coordinates of square are given to us and these are A 0,3, B 3,3, C 3,0 and D 0,0. Scaling factor along x-axis is given to us, which is equal to 2. Scaling factor along y-axis is also given to us, which is equal to 3. Now we have to calculate new coordinates for point A. And in order to do that, we assume new coordinates of corner A after scaling as x nu, y nu. Standard formula to calculate x nu is x old into sx. X nu is x coordinate of point A after scaling. X old is x coordinate of point A before scaling. Sx is scaling factor along x-axis. Values of x old and sx are already given to us in our problem statement. So we just put those values over here And after solving this equation, we get value of x nu equal to 0. Formula to calculate y nu is y old into sy. Y nu is value of y coordinate of point A after scaling. Y old is value of y coordinate of point A before scaling. Sy is scaling factor along y axis. Values of y old and sy are already given to us in our problem statement. So we just substitute those values over here. And the value of y nu that we get after solving this equation is 9. Thus, new coordinates for corner A after scaling are 0, 9. Now let us calculate new coordinates for corner B. And in order to do that, we assume new coordinates as x nu comma y nu. Formula to calculate x nu is x old into sx. X nu is x coordinate of point B after scaling. X old is x coordinate of point B before scaling. Sx is scaling factor along x axis. Values of x old and sx for point B are already given to us in our problem statement. So we just substitute those values over here. And the value of x nu that we get after solving this equation is 6. A standard formula to calculate y nu is y old into sy. Y nu is y coordinate of point B after scaling. Y old is y coordinate of point B before scaling. Sy is scaling factor along y axis. Values of y old and sy are already given to us in our problem statement. So we just substitute those values over here. And after solving this equation, value of y nu that we get is 9. Therefore, new coordinates for corner B after scaling are 6, 9. Similarly, for point C, we assume new coordinates as x nu comma y nu. Formula to calculate x nu is x old into sx. X nu is x coordinate of point C after scaling. X old is x coordinate of point C before scaling. Sx is scaling factor along x axis. Values of x old and sx for point C are already given to us in our problem statement. So we just substitute those values over here, and the value of x nu that we get after solving this equation is 6. The formula to calculate y nu is y old into sy. Y nu is y coordinate of point C after scaling. Y old is y coordinate of point C before scaling. Sy is scaling factor along y axis. Values of y old and sy for point C are already given to us in our problem statement. So we just substitute those values over here, and after solving this equation, value of y nu that we get is 0. Thus, new coordinates of corner C after scaling are 6, 0. Similarly, for point D, we assume coordinates after scaling as x nu, y nu. Equation to calculate x nu is x old into sx. X nu is x coordinate of point C after scaling. X old is x coordinate of point D after scaling. Sx is scaling factor along x axis. Values of x old and sx are already given to us in our problem statement. So we just put those values over here, and the value of x nu that we get after solving this equation is 0. Similarly, formula to calculate y nu is y old into sy. Y nu is y coordinate for point D after scaling. Y old is y coordinate for point D before scaling. And sy is scaling factor along y axis. Values of y old and sy for point D are already given to us in our problem statement. So we just put those values over here. And value of y nu that we get after solving this equation is 0. Thus, new coordinates for corner D after scaling are 0, 0. Therefore, new coordinates for square after scaling are A 0, 9, B 6, 9, C 6, 0 and D 0, 0. You can see in this figure. Here, first figure represents points before scaling, and second figure represents points after scaling. These are the references. Thank you for watching.